Chief John Bosco, thank you very much for calling us for this event. The conversation I was sitting there well from time to time. Lesson number one is that nobody owes you anything.
We are here to honor you, to encourage you, because we know the level of commitment, the level of loyalty you have for Mr. President. During the last election, and you still continue to exhibit that. John Bosco Onungwa is not the only stakeholder. It's not the only person that is supporting Mr. President in Anambra State. But look at his track record. He has done a lot and he's still doing a lot. And it behoves on all of us to continue to encourage and commit to his
You are the reason why we have gathered here this very beautiful afternoon. And I appreciate my brother, John Bosco, for bringing the powerful youths of Anambra State together in one room. I think I am very privileged and very honored to be your guest this afternoon. I'm also very glad to associate myself with this very noble outing. Many people will get training with excess money. We don't have excess money. For you to be a charitable person in life, you have to deprive yourself of certain comforts to help others. I am sure you are depriving yourself a lot of comfort to help the youth. The future of Anambra State and Nigeria. So
this program is convened and organized by John Bosco, Chief John Bosco, who is member of APC, a major stakeholder. He has organized this to enlighten the youth, to assist the youth towards a path to meet the need of the poor. God said, help your neighbor. When you help your neighbor, you have helped. We believe in church, we believe in church is wonderful, but then.